Why can't I just hit my target, man? 2,590. Okay. Electabuzz is a 66% target. Like I bet. Just so you know, I changed my target from Female Fast Last to Spinner because I'm fed up phasing my friends. And my friends are taking pity on me for the phasing I'm doing. So I'm looking for Electabuzz and that's it. And I'm done. But this is my second Magneton now. Because of course it is. It's me. So I already have a Magneton. I'm just going to spark it. There we go. Paralyze, good. But 2,500. I've got a fair few shinies recently. Got Dubida. Another swing up for number 3. So I got a Hammer Swine and moved on to this. And I got Magnezone after 183 on phase 1. This is only a 33.3%, whereas Electabuzz is double that and I'm phasing again. Fuck's sake. So let's go in cycle. After I get Electabuzz, I'm done. I just need Gible, which is at 12,480 on phase 19, 20? I can't remember what phase I'm on, to be honest. As you'll be able to see, there's the Magneton that I got before from 183. I think that's careful nature. I'll just check it. But my other one was quirky. So. Should save the game. Yeah, careful. So, not good nature. Onto phase 3. Mm-hmm. Let's trade off in the battle. And I'll see you later. I'm so tired of phasing. But thanks for watching. Good luck in the hunt. Enjoy the shiny Magneton. Cheers. Bye bye.